up your candle, somebody. Lift it up wherever you are. Lift up your candle wherever you are. Father, with this candle,
I'm convinced
it is marking my 2016. As it begins to burn bright, let my 2016 be brighter and brighter and lift up your candle. Father, with this candle, my 2016 shall get brighter and brighter like never before. With this candle, my 2016 will burn brighter and brighter. This light represents the light of God in my life that chases away darkness in the name of Jesus Christ. And Father, as we begin to pray and as we begin to celebrate, Father, let your glory be with us in the name of Jesus. I prophesy upon each and every candle that is raised up right now that your glory shall be seen in the name of Jesus. Your glory shall be seen in the name of Jesus. My watch is vibrating right now. It means we are counting down 30 seconds now. Hallelujah. 30 seconds now before it happens. Hallelujah. When the new year comes, we are coming into the new year with the loud scream over every wall of Jericho that the enemy had prepared in 2016. We are crushing it before it comes in the name of Jesus Christ. We are crushing it before it comes in the name of Jesus. We are crushing it before it comes in the name of Jesus. We 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Welcome 2016. Welcome my destiny. Welcome my marriage. Welcome my business. Welcome my home. Welcome my children. Welcome my prosperity. Welcome my ministry. Welcome my everything. Welcome my healing. You don't serve a dead God. You serve a living God. He is the same yesterday, today, and forever. Welcome to 2016.
Yes!
The year of your establishment.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Listen to me, somebody.
Yes!
When a prophet speaks forth, he is speaking on behalf of God. God said, God tell them that 2016 shall be a year of supernatural
effort. Yeah!
This is the year of the Lord. This is the year that God is going to establish with us. You know him, and he wants to bless you tonight. Are you ready to be blessed? Yeah. It is a surprise for you and your neighbor. Hallelujah. I want you to greet. Hallelujah. And get ready.
From the man himself, the major, the emirator.
I understand you hear a lot in Zimbabwe and in Africa, but I can assure you, you have a man of God that will make a mark that can never be erased.
Amen.
He will not be challenged in the prophetic. He can never be challenged in the prophetic. He will not be challenged in the ease of healing. Amen. He will not be challenged in anything. He shall be the best that there is. Shumba ebereki dongi. Mwana we shumba e shumba. And I speak to you right now that your man of God, God is lifting him up in the light into a lion of Africa. I know when I speak like this, you see it in a as a shadow, but I see it standing in the future. May every desire you had, May it be met in 2016.
I receive.
I speak miracle money in the name of Jesus.
I receive
miracle money to your bank account.
I receive
miracle money to your wallet, to your purse. Miracle money everywhere.
I receive.
I speak good news in the name of Jesus.
I receive
good news everywhere. Good news on your phone. Good news on everywhere. In the letterbox, in your house. Good news in the name of Jesus. Listen, I love your father, Prophet Ed Branson. I love him and I love you all. And love you.
A new era, a new generation, a new dimension to see and experience. That's the ministry of Prophet Ed. This young prophet has the powerful and true word for all the seasons of your life. Contact us today for the prophet's resources and itinerary by the information on your screen.
I prophesy, I do not care what your miracle is, and I do not know what you came here believing God for, but one thing I do know for sure is this. As long as you came through those gates, you are not leaving this gate the same way you came in. Am I talking to somebody here? Hallelujah. You came in these gates. You came in through those doors with an expired anointing. And when you came in this place, you got a fresh anointing. The Bible says, He anointed my head and my cup overflows. I prophesy, as you are in here, this 2016, you shall experience overflow. You shall experience overflow. Overflow in your business. Overflow in your marriage. Overflow in your finances. Overflow in your home. Overflow in your health. Overflow in your family. I prophesy, you shall have good problems.
You came from Israel. How old are you? 31. In exactly 13 minutes and counting, this man is about to be activated with the millionaire anointing. Jesus. Hallelujah. Not only that, in exactly 12 minutes, hallelujah, it is not only the millionaire anointing you are receiving, but watch this. God said, I should give you this mantle. Because this mantle is one of the main reasons why he came here. He wants the grace that is working in this place to be upon his life. I prophesy to some. There is a fire from you to him. I'm seeing a fire from him to him. You're from Zambia? You're from Zambia. Glory be to God. There is yet another fire. Can I prophesy? Hallelujah. I am seeing something happening here. And this is a fire. You are a man of God? You are a man of God. It's another fire. You are more like twins more than you. Do you know each other?
No.
You don't know each other. Yeah. But listen to me. You don't know each other. You don't know each other. But you married the same wife. You married the same wife. Abigail.
Abigail.
Abigail. Where is Ndola? Ndola is where you come from. Ndola, you come from Ndola? You come from Ndola? Copper Belt, Livingstone. You said what? You were born where? On the 12th of June. He said, I was born. Immediately when he said, I was born, I saw 12 June. I said, hey, what is this? He says, he said, I was born. So the angel of the Lord then says, since he said he was born, this is his birthday. Something. Eh? What's that? Your wife's surname, Molobeka. I'm seeing something here. Because I'm seeing December as the month she was born, but from her family side, they do ritual at the beginning of December to dedicate beer on the ground to the gods in their family. Every first week of December, they do it. Every time it is done, it is like a covenant that is being renewed in their family. Now I saw something happening. I saw something happening, and I saw December, because they marked December with the month of her birth. I saw December. When I saw December, I went into the month and I saw them doing this ritual. When this ritual was done, I saw a door was open in the spirit, and I saw demons going immediately to attack your wife. But they began to debate among themselves and says, how can we attack this woman? They wanted to find a way to attack, because the fire of the Holy Spirit was too much around this woman. And then one of the angels says, we will catch her when she goes to a place like Wachama. Machama. Wachama is not like a city. It's not a city. It's like a small place. It's like you were behind Wachama. Chawama. And they said, we'll attack when this woman tries to go to Chawama. Where's Chawama? Is in Lusaka.
Yes.
It says, we are trying to attack this woman when she goes to Chawama. Jesus, I am in Lusaka right now.
Professor.
Chawama.
Professor.
And immediately I saw, my eyes were opened. I saw demons waiting. As this woman was planning, and the minute she decided to do so, because I saw a strong demonic coverage in that area. As she was planning to do that, I saw an attack. Immediately, she was asleep. In her dream, she was dreaming. She dreamt a man came with a big knob carry. And this man was chasing her. As this man was chasing her, he turned into a dog. But as this man got close to this woman, he beat your wife on the head with a knob carry and changed into a black dog again. This dream happened on the 7th of December at exactly 13 minutes past 2 at night. She has a problem with her head. We are talking about a dream somebody had in Zambia. And then tell them that it happened at 13 minutes past 2. Not only that, if it was 13 minutes past 2 and 43 seconds when she had it. For you to know what I'm talking about, she was wearing a white top. that has short sleeves like this. It's not the sleeves. With short sleeves like this. And with something like funny maroon. They look like, when I'm looking at, when she was sleeping, when I'm looking, it looked like small flowers. Here.
Yes, Papa, yes. It's true.
You see, the reason being, the devil wants to find a way to break you by fighting your wife. Because he knows if I fight your wife, he has broken you. But I am prophesying unto you, every attack aimed against miracle, champion, fire.
You are too mad.
What? Listen to me. I have just given you a name that God gave you in the spirit.
Yes, Papa.
Nobody knows this name.
No,
except you.
Yes, Papa.
Champions, fire, miracle, ministry, or something like that.
Yes, Papa.
It's called what?
Champions of fire, miracle, ministry, it's true, Papa.
Listen to me. You said what? God is finishing with him.
Yes.
I'm hearing Judah. Judah, praise.
Praise. All my siblings are praise. Everyone that praise home. The Lord gave me that.
Judah, praise.
Yes.
Children. Christopher or Crispin?
Papa, I'm Christopher.
Christopher.
Yes, Papa.
Listen to me. This year of 2016, I saw God lifting you up from that small room you are doing your services. It is a small room. I see God lifting you up from that small room you are doing your services. That room with the red floor. God is removing you from that place. There is an anointing of speed that is coming upon you. Wherever you are, distance is not a barrier. Let God touch you there on your sofa. Let God touch you there. Lay your hands on the screen and let God deliver you. Whatever spirit that was tormenting you, whatever spirit that was fighting you, whatever demon that was behind your setback, you demon! Come on. I command you out. Wherever your destiny was tied, I command your destiny to be freed. You spirit that has been attacking their marriages, every spirit that was attacking your marriage, every spirit that was attacking your marriage, you spiritual husband, you spiritual wife, you spiritual husband, you spiritual wife, spiritual husband, you spiritual wife, come out in the name of Jesus Christ, out. I declare you free in the name of Jesus. Your business is free. Your marriage is free. Your home is free. Your marriage is free. Your home is free. You are 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 free.